Hey, I'm Liv.
I'm Mim. We're Nervo and we're on set to our current video, You're Gonna Love Again.
Britney Spears tour, things have been going crazy for us. We literally haven't stopped.
No.
Been traveling around the world, played in a whole lot of countries that we've never even been to before.
We played Russia.
Brazil, Germany.
Yeah. France. Yeah. We've done some incredible festivals. I've been doing quite a bit of great studio work as well. Working a lot on our next single.
Yeah.
And our album. So busy, busy. Loving it. Yeah, we really pour our heart and soul into our music and into our songs. And I feel when we release records as Nervo, they really represent us as people and the time that we're going through in our lives.
Our next single, You're Gonna Love Again, is really special to us because we wrote it
when we were both heartbroken.
Yeah, but we had hope that we were gonna love again.
This record was very different to our first release because our first release, the radio edit, we couldn't play in our sets.
No.
Whereas this single, we can definitely play the extended version in our sets. Mm. So we wanted to get some remixes that were going to take it in different areas within the club world.
The Pleasure Craft remix is incredible for a more chilled daytime Ibiza, say, set.
Marco V never fails.
Robin Rocks, very deep.
Yes.
Almost trancy.
Yes, Alex Kenji, boppy, Italian.
Yeah. You know, remixes are so important to us because if your remix package is wide or varied, then your song can fit into many different areas. You know? For years we've been writing for other people. Kesha.
Kesha, David.
Getter.
Yep, Pussycat Dolls.
Armin Van Buren. Avicii.
Kylie Minogue. And we really enjoy the process of diving into their minds and their psyche and helping them write what they want to write.
Mm.
On the other side of it, writing for ourselves is very
stressful.
Slightly stressful, we're a bit more vulnerable.
I think the hardest thing when you're working on your own project is actually picking the song that you want to go with. You kind of want to release something that is really true to yourself. So I think that's more about our artist project.
We have a mental 8 months coming up, don't we?
We just finished shooting the video for our next single, You're Gonna Love Again. And then we hit an American tour.
30 dates in America where we're gonna be promoting this single. We've got our residency in Ibiza. We're moving to Ibiza.
Yeah.
Which has been a massive dream of ours. We're playing at Ushuaia every Monday.
And then, you know, we've got a few collaborations coming out as well. One with Nicky Romero, another couple with Armin Van Buren.
We'll be back and forth from Europe to America a lot because we're doing a lot of festivals, aren't we, this summer? We're loving the gigs. We've really felt we've felt the difference in the last year. We've felt that fans are now coming to our gigs and they'll make posters, and it's just incredible to have people there that have been to your gigs previously and they come again. I've got to say, it is flattering when a girl will come up to you and say, I love it that you're DJing, you're giving me, you know, confidence to do it myself. We don't try to hone in so much that we're
girls.
Winning.
Yeah. Yeah, we try not to think about it. I think sometimes it works for us, sometimes it might work against us, but
we're having fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.